buy a ticket.
What's your destination?
Prague. Next available flight, please.
Would you like to book your return?
No.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Bianca?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're ready to begin boarding flight 159. At this time, first class passengers and anyone needing assistance, please come to the gate.
Lena! Wait!
How did you know?
Val told me. Are you leaving because of me?
Yes.
I don't understand.
I know.
That's it?
I know it's not enough.
No, it's not enough. Lena, I know that I haven't known you for that long, but we had something. I felt it. And I know you did, too. And then now it's just over, no explanation whatsoever?
I told you.
I know, you told me. It's you.
Bianca, you're a very beautiful woman, and you are worthy of something better.
You want to stay? Let me figure that out.
The decision has been made for us.
What?
It's for the best.
What aren't you telling me?
Don't ask me that, Bianca.
You don't want to be with me. I respect that. I mean, I'm hurt, but I'll deal. I mean, there's something else going on here, isn't there? Lena, if you care about me at all, as a friend, as anything, just... please, level with me.
And if I did, if I leveled with you, then what?
No, the reason, the real reason. And then maybe I could start to understand.
Just, please just understand that I care for you and that what I'm doing is for you.
Did my mother get to you?
Erica, no.
You don't have to protect her or anything. She's done this before. She paid one of my friends to leave town.
Erica had nothing to do with this.
Are you sure? She thinks they're too old for me.
She loves you very much and very lucky.
I don't feel lucky. I mean, you were just gonna slip out of town, out of my life, unnoticed. And now I'm here, and I'm making a scene, and I'm sorry, but I want you to be here with me.
I'm sorry, but I know you'll find someone who's worthy of your heart.
I did. And you're leaving. Just tell me that you don't have feelings for me. Tell me that you don't want to be with me.
It's just something I have to do.
But you don't want this any more than I do, Lena. Look, whatever reasons that you think you have for leaving, they don't matter. Don't you see? What we have is worth fighting for. But I can't do it alone.
Flight 159 is now boarding rows 35 through 50.
I have to go.
No, Lena, wait. Look at me and... give us one more chance.
This isn't our time.
not our time? What does that even mean?
Under different circumstances.
What circumstances? You're not gonna tell me, are you? And I'm never gonna see you again.
Bianca, you don't know how much you honor me.
I didn't come here to honor you, Lena. I came here to try to understand what happened. To see if there could possibly be another chance. Forget it. This is all wrong. I'm sorry.
Oh, don't say that. Don't ever apologize.
Well, I'm not sorry for the way I feel for you. You touched my heart. And I will always treasure that. Have a safe flight.
Bianca. Oh, I shouldn't have let that happen.
No, it had to happen. And Lena, holding you feels so good.
It does for me too.
We can't pretend like we don't feel the way we feel.
I should be boarding my plane.
Please don't. Don't make this the end. Make this the beginning. Lena, please, you don't really want to go, do you?
Come with me. Bianca, come with me. Let's go together. Prague is so beautiful and so romantic. You love it. Even if you don't, it doesn't matter. I have savings. We can go traveling all over Europe.
No,
we can go wherever you want.
It wouldn't matter where we were, Lena, as long as we were together. I don't think I would even notice.
Well, then come with me. This is our last chance.
I can't just drop everything and race off somewhere. I have a life here. I have work. I have classes. I mean, why do we have to run away? I mean, I don't even have a toothbrush with me.
Bianca can get you anything you want the moment we land.
I know, but why? What's the rush?
You want to be with me?
Well, yes.
Well, what's more romantic than flying off together?
It is. It's incredibly romantic. It's just, why can't we just stay here and get to know each other better? Why do we have to run off somewhere?
Because... Bianca, I've had many experiences, but this... How I feel about you... It's completely unexpected. It's new to me, and I'm scared.
Nobody is more scared than I am, Lena. I mean, when I came here and saw you here, I was absolutely terrified. I mean, what if I put everything out there and then you just slapped me down? But I knew that I had to risk it.
I know, Bianca. You're very brave in so many ways.
So, don't disappoint me.
I don't want to do that.
Good. Because I would like my running days to be over.
I know you've been hurt before.
Yeah, it was getting to be a habit.
Oh, Bianca.
Lena, stay here. And if things go the way they should, we can vacation in Prague.
You make it sound so easy.
Well, you haven't told me why it's not. Lena, is there somebody waiting for you in Prague?
No.
You say that it's not me, that I haven't done anything wrong, but...
You're so open. You're just lovely.
Okay, so stay, and we'll get closer.
I'd really like that.
If you're worried that I'm too young or that I'm inexperienced, I don't want you to let that stand in our way. I mean, I've been through more than you know.
So have I.
So we'll have a lot of late nights. And we will talk, and we will grow closer, and just see where it takes us. I mean, for what it's worth, Myrtle says that I'm an old soul.
And how can you be so unspoiled?
You know, if you stick around, you'll see my rotten, spoiled side.
I don't believe you have one.
I've done some incredibly stupid things, but I know that I can't run away from my choices or from who I am.
You shouldn't want to. I wish I were more like you.
Lena, you can be whatever you want. You're strong. Come on. You can do this.
Flight 159, boarding gate 6. It's the final call for flight 159, boarding at gate 6.
It's my flight.
I'll make it without you.